A number of items will be leaving the atomic store this week. Okay. Before they go, we'll be placing them on sale for a limited time. Any good shit? Let's see. Clown suit, cappy shirt. Free showcase, I may as well grab that. Roboco hats, 200. Those tropical suits are ugly. FEZ? What the heck kind of hat is that? I'm confused. What is that? Yeah, I see that red thing. I'm not gonna get that. Jim, you're at the main menu already? Maybe I'll land against you guys.
We only got 12 seconds.
Well, if you do, we'll call your location Heroes Landing. And if one of your family members is in the map, just say that it's villain headquarters.
Star Wars. Just remember, the crossbow can hold up to 3 bolts at once.
Yeah, but in space, no one can hear you scream.
Let me be your captain. No, you have not won. Make the other fear your strength.
Make the other candidates fear your strength. Let them know you've won. This guy's name is I Got One Eye On You. I've learned I'm really terrible when it comes to using those 50 kills. I can see with it just fine. It's just like I just don't think I'm really good with that gun. I was never really much for a heavy gunner. You give me the handmade or the combat rifle, and you're a dead man walking if I see you. Yeah, my new camp layout doesn't have any full side walls at all. You know how you have those towers that you go up to the lookouts? I kind of sort of made it like that, but on each side, as you're going up each level, I've got the little square platform with the little triangle-shaped walls on them going around it. I just wanted to try something a little bit different. I don't know if it's going to be very successful because you can real easily get bombed in something like that. But then again, if you see them before they see you, you could possibly kill them first. I start off with a radium rifle. They would give me a gun I hate. I wonder if the video of that guy doing his freaking frog legs earlier in my team uploaded or not, because I would love to get that guy's name so I could tell you guys who to look out for. I got my favorite mutation, chameleon. I gotta go to New River Gorge. I hate when the circle starts off going in that section.
Ice cream aisle and market for a mile and blue bell ice cream.
Oh, one of my teammates wanted me to take this big box he just found on the bus. Oh well, I already ran away. The fire's getting too close. Smart gun?
Yeah, the M56 smart gun. Just found that machine gun they had with the guns.
Hmm.
You know, the gun that Vasquez used to go pitch the rock. Basically, it's a modified MG.
Nice. Yellow dog stayed on the bus and got killed. Oh, why did I put on that gun? I got the grenade launcher. I can use that. Russell, my Jimmy's got killed. Russell, my Jimmy's got killed, and now two Jimmy's got killed. That's funny. Those guys had to have been teammates with similar kind of names. I think I'm gonna go up the hill. Above New River Gorge. You know, nobody ever takes these boxes on the road by New River Gorge. Wonder why that is.
Side of it.
How's your match going over there, Jim? How many people are left? Wow. By the train I always go by. Special Ed. Oh shit, I got two stealth boys. I need to make sure I use those this time around. Oh shit, I did kill this guy. I didn't realize my grenade hit him. Three stealth boys. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, fucker? Right behind you. Damn it. Oh, there you are. Woo! It's me against a team. And they got me. I used my three stealth boys, though, to get three kills. Yeah, 51 caps. This guy's trying to show off with his